Hey everyone, it's Ace here, and in this video we're going to go over a few topics. Number one, the first trailer for Uncharted released today. Finally got our first look at the characters, and some of the scenes are even ripped directly from the video games. As far as the plot goes, looks like it's taking elements from 3, 4, and some of 1 and 2 sprinkled in. It's very strange, but at the same time, having a direct port of the games would be ridiculous, so it is interesting to see the way they're going, and it is pretty cool to see some of the scenes in live action. So far, I am cautiously optimistic, but hey, we'll see what happens. Remember, this is the first movie in a potential series of movies, so we'll see what happens there. And you can check out that trailer in the pinned comment below. Topic number two is Halo Infinite. There was a PC specifications video released today, where you can tell the team is very passionate about this game on PC. They're going into detail on some of the controls that you're going to be able to adjust and modify, along with some LAN party nostalgia. But one of the coolest things is that they're going to be giving away exclusive AMD Radeon graphics cards. As a Halo fan, I will admit they are pretty cool, but for me personally, I'm over on Nvidia, so I am all set. But you can check out the video with all that information in the pinned comment below. Lastly, we got a new trailer for Apex Legends. This is for Season 11 Escape. This was a very weird trailer for me. It seemed all fun and whatnot. It was somewhat fun and funny, but at the same time didn't really reveal much. Gave us some idea of the new map and what we should expect, along with Ash. But honestly, it was nothing special for me. Let's see what happens with that launch. That's gonna do it for this video. You can check out all of the videos I mentioned in the pinned comment below and let me know your thoughts on each of these topics. And you have yourselves a great day.